you can make an amazing cube using just 6 squares without any glue. Take a square piece of paper and fold along the midline and then open it. Then fold both the doors or the quarter lines. Turn the paper and then fold this again into half. Open it and then fold a big triangle and then the other one so as to make a parallelogram. Now open a big triangle, you'll see a small triangle, tuck it inside and then tuck the big triangle also in. Do the same thing on the other side. Open, tuck the little triangle and then the big triangle inside. This way you would get a shape of a parallelogram with 4 pockets. Upturn this parallelogram and then fold the 2 triangles as flaps with a square in the middle. So on one side you will have the 2 flaps and the plain square, on the other side you will have 4 pockets. Make such similar 6 units. Take 2 units, take the flap of one and put in the pocket of the other. Take the third one, similarly place its flap in the pocket. Now every time you have to place the flap in the pockets. You've got to ensure that all the flaps go in all the pockets. None of the flaps would be loose inside the cube. This ensures that the cube would be very strong. The pockets go into the cubes. Finally, you take the last unit, the 6th one, and you put both its flaps, tuck them in the pockets. And finally, what you make is a no glue, very beautiful and elegant cube. You can do another project. Just take 3 pieces and 4 and tuck them together to make a double tetra shape. This is the double tetra. Weave a stick between 2 opposite holes. It should be slightly loose so that you can turn it. And if you hold the stick and you blow, then the tetra spins.